One out of four Indians experience anxiety disorders, and 10% of them get into depression. What is the main cause behind that? Usually, it is the disconnect between what they want and what they're capable of doing, and the bridge becomes longer with time if not addressed to it correctly. Is it the competitiveness, or drive for money, or overcrowding in the cities? Or if we go deeper, is it the confusion to take a decision, or irritation, impulsivity, or isolation, or some kind of discomfort, the source of which they themselves are not aware of? People with anxious state look for immediate results. Of course, that's the result of too many thoughts at one time, or one thought is being repeated in the mind. Nobody wants to be in the discomfort, and hence they become desperate to get out of it, as it is burdensome. Anxiety is the first step to depression, and the route to it is very painful. But body is very intelligent. It gives signs to you to address to it in the form of discomfort or sleeplessness. But what we do in return is, we hit the bar, we hit the gym, or we travel. They may help you on the surface level for a little while, either on the body or mind, but not both. Anxiety is a result of miscoordination, and coordination is required to get to the roots. And when it becomes a pattern, it starts to show on the body as a psychosomatic disorder. Psycho means mind, and soma means body. Our mind resides in the body, and all that we experience within, through mind and emotions, is reflected on the body. Undoubtedly, anxiety does affect the creativity, the success, and the growth of different areas of life. The irritated employee, the VP spouse, the complaining child, all are trapped in a whirlpool of responsibilities, and hence they are not able to address to their anxiety until it starts to show on their body through headaches, chest pain, and breathlessness. Many people, after achieving a lot in their life, still feel a lack. Something is missing, and they get anxious to find that. According to a study, a lot of children lose their self-image between the age of 8 to 12. I want to ask you a question. What is it that is making you anxious? Write to me, and let's conquer it together.